بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. قال المؤلف رحمه الله عن جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله عنهما أنه سمع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم عام الفتح وهو بمكة يقول إن الله ورسوله حرم بيع الخمر والميتة والخنزير والأصنام. فقيل يا رسول الله أرأيت شحوم الميتة فإنه يطلى بها السفن ويدهن بها الجلود ويستصبح بها الناس؟ قال لا هو حرام. ثم قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم عند ذلك قاتل الله اليهود إن الله حرم عليهم الشحوم فأجملوه ثم باعوه فأكلوا ثمنه. خرجه البخاري ومسلم. From Jabir ibn Abdullah رضي الله عنه that he heard the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam the year of conquest of Makkah saying, verily Allah and His Messenger made it haram to trade alcohol, dead animals, pigs and idols. People said, O Messenger of Allah, what about the fat of dead animals, for it was used for greasing boots and hides and people used it for lamps? He sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, no, it is haram. Allah's Messenger sallallahu alayhi further said, may Allah curse the Jews, for Allah made the fat of animals haram for them, yet they used to melt the fat, sell it, and eat the money. Recorded by AlBukhari and Muslim.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Wal aqibatu lil muttaqin wal adwana illa 'alal zalimin. Wa usalli wa sallam 'ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursalin sayyidina Muhammad wa 'ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. This hadith declare for us that certain things is haram. Buying and sell. Allah Jalla wa'ala, He mentioned about the pig or pork and mentioned what I call it, dead meat. It's haram to eat. But He didn't mention the Quran to sell. But soon as come, declare it as a selling haram those things. One of them, Al-Khamr, he said, Inna Allah wa Rasuluhu. Allah Messenger. Allah Jalla wa Ala, He have authority to make halal and haram. And He give authority to Messenger of Allah to make halal and haram. Nobody allowed for him make halal and haram except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Without delil, not allowed to say this is haram, this is halal. Some scholar like Imam Malik, he said, I dislike haram. Even he was said, I scared to say haram. Dislike, not clear haram. I'm not talking about the clear haram. Certain things he was saying, I dislike, I don't like it. Imam Ahmed, same thing. Today, haram and halal, everybody mufti. Everybody say halal and haram. And to talk without the knowledge, haram. Allah said, جل وعلا ولا تقف ما ليس لك به علم. Don't talk without knowledge. إن السمع والبصر والفؤاد your hair, your eyes, your heart, all is gonna be responsible for judgment. إن السمع والبصر والفؤاد كل أولئك كان عنه مسؤولا. It's مسؤول. مسؤولية responsibility. Allah said ولا تقولوا لما تصفوا ألسنتكم الكذب هذا حلال وهذا حرام لتفتروا على الله كذب. In Surah An-Nahl, don't say with your tongue with a lie. You lie and say this is halal, this is haram. ولا تقولوا, don't say لما تصفوا ألسنتكم الكذب with a lie هذا حلال وهذا حرام. This is halal, this is haram from yourself. لتفتروا على الله كذب. You lie to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah didn't make halal or He didn't make haram. How you are making? Sometimes some brother they said haram عليك يا أخي. Some country they use this. It's not good. You cannot say haram. I know he don't mean, but don't use it. Haram عليك يا أخي. Most Arab they use this word. لتفتروا على الله كذب. Be far away from this thing. Haram word, far away. As halal bayin, haram means clear halal. We have a problem with the mutashabihat. So he said, Inna Allah wa Rasulu, Inna Allah wa Rasulu harrama. First thing, what? Haram in lugha, man'a. stopped. منع stop. بيع selling. So eating, we already say in the Quran, there is eating haram. Here selling. So to delivery alcohol haram. Allah Messenger said, delivering, go basic food, pick up somebody, you are taxi driver, they call you from the, what you call, basic food, they have a pork, or they have, you are helping and taking, it's haram. Delivery, alcohol, place, those place, liquor place, what they call it? What drugstore?
OCBO.
OCBO, whatever. Haram, go pick up. And Prophet in another hadith, he cursed 10 of them. Drink, who's drinking, who's the caring, who's the squeeze it, make it, 10 of them. And who sit with them even, and table. That's okay, because they said Christmas, that's okay, neighbor. And Sanid said, let me sit with them, neighbor, because no problem with that. And they're drinking, don't drink, no, I don't drink, but see, watching. Slow, being close. Nafs tamma'. You want to just watch what is inside. The guy getting nice, you feeling? He want to feel nice, but Allah avoid him. But still sitting, sharing with them, with the la'na, the curse. La'na, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, 10 of them. So, inna Allah wa Rasul harrama bay' al-khamr. First of all, khamr. Khamr, ma khamr al-aql. He said khamr is what is the cover the head. How is it khumra or khimar you say? Why you say khimar? Because cover it. Khimar you don't say? Khimar, niqab, cover. So this is khamr, the alcohol, that's what they call it, will cover it. And if you cover your heart, your brain, khalas, you don't know what to say. Even it will take you to kufr. You curse Allah, you don't know. You kill people, you don't know. And khamr can make you like you make zina. And you kill. And you curse Allah. Everything you can do. And Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he said, man shariba khamra fi dunya, who drink the alcohol in the dunya, saqahu Allah yawm al-qiyamah min tin al-khabala. Allah, he will give him day of judgment from the mouth mud of khabala. He said, what is this khabala? What is this tin khabala? He said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, usarat ahlun nar. Usara, asir, you know, juice. Juice of hellfire. So we let him, he drink from that. Hellfire, what are they going to do to him? What dirt has come from them? This is gonna be boil and they give you. طين الخبال عدد. So من شرب خمرا في الدنيا سقاه الله. He will give him طين الخبال. وما الطين الخبال? He said عصارة أهل النار. What has come from the wet and dirt and flesh is falling, bone is falling, juice. They're gonna give you, have to drink it. Danger. And then he said, Al-Khamr, Khamr haram. Ummul Khaba'ath, the mother of Khaba'ath. Yani, Khamr is haram with a major sin. To sell the Khamr, haram. To drink Khamr, haram. And anybody do that, you need advice. And after he said, "Inna Allah harram al-khamra, bi' al-khamra, selling." Some people they said, "I'm taking just the bottle, same thing. Taking just the cover, same thing." Because Allah said, "Wala ta'awnu 'ala al-ithmi wal-'udwan." Don't help each other with the bad and evil. وَتَعَاوَنُوا عَلَى الْبِرِّ وَالتَّقْوَى. So you are helping them with the bad and evil. Anything, even sighing, even you go in helping them. Working, you don't care nothing. You're getting a salary. As long as you get a salary, you are joining with them to helping them with the haram. Anything with the khamr, be far away. Even if they give you this dunya, khamr, haram. Drinking, selling, caring, even work in the company, they have a alcohol or bottle or the cover or the paper you sign. إِنَّ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولُهُ حَرَّمَ الْخَمْرَ حَرَّمَ بِيعَ الْخَمْرَ أُمُّ الْخَبَائِثِ mother of the evil. جزاك الله خير بيض الله وجهك. Mother of evil. عابد الوثن. Like a worship of the, what do you call it, idols. شارب الخمر عابد الوثن. Because if you drink, you're going to worship anything. You can kill. You can kill. You can make zina. You can worship anything. So, danger. That's why he said, Allah, Jabir bin Abdullah, قال النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, إن الله حرم, إن الله ورسوله حرم بيع الخمر, بيع الخمر and خنزير. So some people, they said, I'm delivering, pizza delivering. Yeah, you have a hadith. Quran didn't say. Quran said, eating haram. Selling, sunnah is come. Sunnah explained the Quran. As we say, as-sunnah mufassira lil-Quran. Tafsir make of Quran. Mubayyin lil-Quran. Quran by himself, you cannot take it. You're going to be Quraniyun, group of Qurani. And these people, they don't follow sunnah. So alhamdulillah, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, تَرَكْتُ فِيكُمْ شَيْئًا لَن تَضِلُّ بَعْدِي أَبَدًا. Two things I leave behind for you guys. Never you're going to not be in the wrong path. كِتَابُ اللَّهُ وَسُنَّتِي. Book of Allah and Messenger. Sunnah of Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So بيع الخنزير, selling the خنزير حرام. Eating خنزير حرام. A delivery, you're getting money, salary, pork, salary. Supermarket work, haram, because there's pork inside. You're getting salary, lots of questions they ask. If you vote basic or well-known, now you're going to tell you, so what do you have to do? This is your job, not my job. This is your job. My job to give you a rule. Your job, you can look for yourself anything, less money, but halal job. Or company. Like through of the, what do you call it, software, to serving haram, because you are helping them. Anything, khamr, khanzir, be far away. But khanzir, najis or not, there's two opinions. One of them, they said khanzir, najis. We need to talk about eat khanzir and sell khanzir, haram. But najasa, is there a stink or not? Unpure. Khanzir, two opinions. One of them said, it's khanzir, they make qiyas to kelp, to dog. No delil, no proof. Second one, they said not najis. Because time Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, there is khanzir. And Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, he didn't mention. I think this is more strong. More strong. There's no qiyas. Time Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, there is khanzir. He didn't mention. And sharia he brought completely. He didn't mention. Eating, selling haram, but we talk about the najasa, touch, if you touch to khanzir. Najasa, you have to wash. As I said, two opinion. Allahu alam, no delil. So if there's no delil, it's going to stay as another animals. But if you want to, don't touch it because you don't like it, that's different, sure.